certain items, like, for example, this mains is actually not too terrible. You get Trace of Savagery, you get some blue accessories, you get Grunuel armor for mains, then also you get main fur everywhere. And main fur, I think you only have to turn in 900, and you get 1,000,000 silver. And that's not even max level. But the thing about Madea things that also kind of make it sucky, they have an AP cap on them. So if you're like a high-level person or whatever, or your AP is higher than this, it doesn't really make a difference. No matter what gear you're wearing, you just need the AP to fight people there.